Just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams.
The Black Knights.
Army is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. For the corner. He's tackled
at about the 33-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. It looks like they're going to blitz. Catches it, and he's immediately tackled behind the line.
Number 14 takes him down behind the line at the 30-yard line. That'll make it 35.
From their own 30-yard line, it's third down. And now the ball is free. And the quarterback comes in and scoops up the fumble. Touchdown, Black Knights.
Great play here by the defender. You know, it's trickier than it looks to scoop up a loose ball and then get your motor started. So he's able to do it and made that play look smooth for the touchdown.
And he adds the extra point. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 25. It was a rough road on their last drive as the fumble led to a touchdown.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you. But it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
He gets out to about the 28-yard line.
Gain of 3 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 28.
Blue 14.
They go to the ground game. Makes it out to about the 36.
Thank you.
from their own 36-yard line. First down. And they make the stop at the 38. Second down, 8 to go. Ball on the 38. He's at midfield, and he snags that one. And down he goes at the 46-yard line. 15 yards.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 46-yard line, it's first down. Brought down at the 46.
No gain on the play. That makes it second and 10.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 46. And he is drilled at the 48-yard line.
That's a loss of 6 yards. That'll bring up third and long.
Third and long now after the sack. Tackle around the 25-yard line.
Number 22 on the tackle at the 25-yard line. First down.
From the 25-yard line, first down. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
It's the 9th play of the drive. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. Third down.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. And he's tackled at about the 19-yard line.
The defense was able to get really good penetration and drop him short of the line of scrimmage.